Namaste children, today we are going to do paper pen queen. Let's start the work children. Materials required for this activity is, you want 4 clips, a white chart, a black chart, 2 pieces, orange color paper, and you want a red color paper. You can take googly eyes or moving eyes which is available in the market, whereas I have taken here white paper and black paper. If you want, you can take stapler, you want scissor, your pencil, your gum, your ruler. These are the things which you want to do, which are the things required for your activity. Now we'll start, we'll take a small chart. The size of the chart is 15 by 9 cm. You can take 15 cm as a length and 9 cm as a radius. Now we are going to apply little gum to the corner of the chart. Just bring another edge to that. You have to hold 2 to 3 minutes. It has to get dry. If you want, you can just clip it so that it will get dry, and you can keep this chart aside so that it will get dry and it will stick to the gum. And take another piece of a chart. The same process, we have to apply the gum to the one corner of the chart or a paper. Just bring another side of the chart and just fix to that. Hold 2 to 3 minutes. Just give it gripness. You can grip with your, you can give some gripness with your hand. Give some pressure so that it will start sticking to that. Or if you want, you can just fix your clips so that it will get dry. You can keep it for drying this. Now we'll take a orange sheet, a bit of paper. This is you can take 9 to 8 cm as a radius, and you can take 10 cm as a length. Now you'll draw the semicircle. Now take your scissor, and with the help of your scissor, you are going to cut that paper. After cutting this, keep it aside, and we are going to draw the feet of the pen queen. We'll fold the 2 pieces of the paper, and the excess piece we'll cut it off with a scissor. Now take your pencil, just draw feet, and you can cut with the help of a scissor. Just sharp the edge and bring. Now bring like this, little sharp. Now you will get 2 feet of a pen queen. Now we are going to apply the gum for the center of that piece. We will take orange paper, and you can apply little gum to that. Just slowly from the corner of edge of the paper, you will bring the paper in the center. You can stick this one. See whether it's being stick. See the chart. Remove the clips. You can check whether it's being sticked. And just let it dry. Now we'll take a little gum. We'll apply it to the feet. And we'll fix to the body of the pen queen. Take another feet and just apply little gum and fix towards that direction. Okay, now we'll take another piece. It's being already stripped. Now remove the clips. We'll take a red color paper. We have to cut up. We'll fold the paper. Make a triangle cut so that you'll get a beak. You'll get a beak like this. Remove the excess paper. Apply the gum to the center of the paper. And we have to fix. Before that, we'll fix the chart. You can staple it with the help of a, see both the sides it's equal, just stapler with the stapler pin. Now just take your eyes. We are going to stick the eyes. We'll apply little gum. See, your pen queen is almost is getting ready. Now we'll take a white chart. I've given like a shape. If you want, you can give whatever shape you want. We'll cut it with the help of a scissor. Just draw a shape like a, it's being sitting on an iceberg. Just you can draw this, and with the help of your scissor, cut the corners of the chart and remove this one. Now we are going to fix our penguin to this. You can staple with the help of your stapler pin and you can fix the penguin. Now your beautiful penguin is ready. You can place it on your table. Children, it's an easy activity. I think so. You all will do a beautiful penguin in your house. Thank you, children.